Good morning, everyone. This is Kamikawa Kaolin. Lilac exhaling. It is a word that accurately expresses the state of the outer road, telling lies without any confusion. No Korea Part 7 in Korea, considering the common sense of Japanese people, all that is unbelievable is happening. So what is the hygiene management in Korea? Is it reliable from the perspective of Japanese people who are extremely nervous about hygiene? No, in reality, something incredible is still happening. Based on the recently reported news, from Wednesday, July 18, 2018 record China according to Korea National Daily on July 16, 2018, at the Starbucks department in South Korea in a showcase containing cakes for sale by a clerk, it is controversial as it turns out that it was cleaned by sprinkling a cleaning agent. Information provider customers, even though there are cakes in the first and second tiers of the showcase, I was shocked to see the cleaning agent sprinkled on the third glass to clean it. The cleaning agent that seems to be inedible may have been applied to the cake. He said. On the other hand, Starbucks officials, as a result of checking the surveillance camera, it is a fact that the clerk sprinkled a cleaning agent and wiped the glass. However, fortunately, the amount of cleaning agent sprinkled was small enough to drip, and all the cakes on the third tier were taken out of the case. But according to the article, in the Starbucks Korea manual, after the sales floor is closed, take out all the cakes and take them out. It is stipulated to clean the showcase. The person concerned said, "The clerk has just been promoted from a general barista to a supervisor. I made a mistake because of my good desire to keep food clean." One mistake should not lead to misunderstandings for all hard-working clerk. Expressed concern. After that, consider a plan to change the cleaning agent from the spray type to the liquid type. Said that. From Korean internet users to this report, "I thought the cleaning agent used to wipe the table had a strong odor. No way to make it a cake. Even if it's just dripping, it's definitely on the cake." There are voices of anxiety, such as, "I can't eat Starbucks cake anymore." Also, you should take out everything in the case before cleaning. Starbucks seems to have made a mistake in educating the clerk. Don't change the cleaning agent, but train the staff well. I don't like the excuses of Starbucks officials. Isn't the unpromoted clerk sprinkling a terrifying amount of cleaning agent good motivation? It was just a hassle to take out the cake, right? Looking at the excuses of the people involved, the basics of hygiene management are not. There are also criticisms of Starbucks. Others, not just Starbucks. When I go to a restaurant, I often see the clerk sprinkling the cleaning agent on the table next to the meal. This is just the tip of the iceberg. Investigate elsewhere. The same is true for other restaurants. Once you know the actual situation, you will not be able to eat out. Voices such as were also seen. I agree. It feels unnatural to make noise at this level in Korea. The next topic is toilet bowl with a washed sponge. Incredible hygiene management at a top-class hotel in Seoul, the 15th of February 2018, joint. The cafeteria of the Pyeongchang Olympic Village. Is the food that the athletes eat safe? The Pyeongchang Winter Olympics in South Korea, North Korea led, political use and time earning, that enforces nuclear and missile development. Amid criticism, athletes from all over the world are engaged in a fierce battle. The drama of excitement and excitement continues, but what is worrisome is the hygiene of neighboring countries. Norovirus is rampant in Pyeongchang, and the number of infected people is said to reach 200. In addition, a Korean TV station earlier this month reported the incredible hygiene management of top-class hotels in Seoul. Is South Korea safe? Journalist Katsumi Muratani approached at the staff dormitory of the security company in charge of the Pyeongchang Winter Olympics. It was first reported that food poisoning suspected to be caused by norovirus had occurred. It was the night of February 4th, CBS No Cut News. In fact, on the same day, TV Chosen also gave interesting news on the hygiene issue. At a prestigious hotel in Seoul, wash the bathtub with a sponge that washed the toilet bowl, wash the cup without rinsing the sponge. It is said that the towel that the customer used and fell on the floor wipes off the water from the cup. The Chosen Ilbo also wrote an article on the 6th, but Japanese correspondents, perhaps he is busy with interviews with the Olympics and the accompanying delegation from North Korea. Lie. It seems that no national newspaper deals with it, so let me tell you the details. At a top-class hotel in China, the terrible cleaning work became a problem. A Korean hotel man said, "It's impossible in Japan." But what about in reality? This seems to have been the motive for the interview. TV Chosen staff stayed at three top-class hotels in Seoul for two nights each. A hidden camera was installed and the cleaning was recorded. Result: at Hotel A, after soaking the sponge in the water in the toilet bowl, one polished the inside and outside of the toilet. I applied a little detergent to the sponge and polished the cup. The water in the cup was wiped with a towel that had fallen on the floor after the guest used it. The sponge was never rinsed with water. After cleaning the room, when the program staff measured the sofa in the room with a pollution meter, the number exceeded 15 times the safety standard value. The situation was almost the same for Hotel B and Hotel C pillowcases used by guests at Hotel C. I just tapped it a few times and didn't replace it. The Chosen Ilbo explains as follows. The hotel has a cleaning manual for the time being. If you follow it, it will take 1 hour per room. From the time a customer checks out to the time the next customer checks in, I should be able to clean only 10 rooms, but I'm doing around 15 rooms. Cleaning the hotel is the responsibility of an outside contractor. The staff pays the amount based on the basic salary plus the number of cleaning rooms. It is important to cut corners to finish early. However, the hotel site said, because the cleaning staff belongs to a subcontractor, if the hotel directly supervises the work, it would violate the current law. In other words, it is difficult to improve. In South Korea, when an employee of a cafeteria sees that he is a hateful customer, he often mentions that he spits a brim into the bowl, and wrote, "Seolongtang equals a cloudy soup dish with stewed beef head, and cocoons should be watched." Don't think, abalone gayu eaten at a luxury hotel is okay. After all, it's a country where, common sense in the world, doesn't work. A friend who saw it said, "No way. If it's a first-class hotel, it's okay." If he reads the Chosen Ilbo, Japanese version, he will be convinced. By the way, what happened to Aunt Kimchi's case? Finally, on March 20, 2018, South Korea SBS reported on reuse of leftover food. So let's actually see it.
이제는 이런 가게 거의 없겠지 하면 꼭 하나씩 나옵니다. 충북 청주의 시외버스 터미널 식당이 손님들이 먹던 반찬에 찌개까지 재활용을 하다가 카메라에 잡혔습니다. CJB 구준회 기자입니다.
손님들이 먹다 남긴 반찬을 버리지 않고 반찬통에 다시 쏟아붓습니다. 혹시나 반찬이 잘못 섞였는지 통을 뒤져 도로 꺼내기도 합니다. 이렇게 모은 반찬을 마치 새 것처럼 그릇에 담습니다. 먹다 남은 반찬을 그릇째 다시 내놓기도 합니다.
물김치도 나가요. 동치미 같은 거. 그걸 재활용을 못하게 쓰레기통에 버려, 그걸. 버렸어요, 제가. 그걸 주워가지고 씻어가지고 다시 재사용을 하는 거예요.
수상한 장면은 또 있습니다. 남은 찌개를 선반 아래에 숨겨둔 그릇에 따로 모아놓습니다. 국물까지 남김없이 모읍니다.
너무 죄송스럽고 죄책감 들고, 그리고 저 역시 그 음식을 먹지는 않았어요.
하지만 식당 측은 고의적인 반찬 재활용은 결코 없었다고 항변합니다. 이 식당에서는 하루 900차례 오가는 시외버스 운전자들과 터미널 이용객까지 매일 수백 명이 식사를 합니다. CJB 뉴스 구준혜입니다.
Even in Japan, for a while, reuse that has expired, there was a lot of noise due to the reuse of leftover food from customers. No matter how much, I won't go this far. Do Koreans have pride in their work? The coronavirus is well controlled in such an unsanitary way. It is no wonder that I was able to control the corona with K-epidemic prevention. This is a behavior that Japanese people cannot understand. Lie like exhaling, the Japanese and people all over the world should never forget this word. Don't be fooled by Korean lies. That's all.